Sergeant George Conrad, U.S. Army, retired.
Navy. Where's your better half?
Oh, she had a bit of an accident.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I hope she wasn't hurt.
No, she wasn't. But you knew that already.
Why would you say that?
Well, because you know everything that happens at this hotel, right? You're the mayor.
That's right.
You know everyone who works here. If someone new comes in, you get to know them too.
I just like to be thorough.
Yeah.
Mm. Hey, Philippe. McAllen 18. Lee the bottle.
You got it, George.
Ooh. Nice. Are you celebrating?
What would be a better reason to celebrate than you two being here right now?
Oh.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Woohoo. You certainly drink like a paratrooper.
Well, thank you.
But you lie like a criminal. You didn't retire from service. You got pushed out for dealing drugs. Mm-hmm. You were using army truck drivers to smuggle them onto bases all over the East Coast?
Nobody ever proved that.
But you did up your game, using pilots like Lieutenant Commander Brooks. While you sit here getting fat.
Can't prove that either.
Well, she's gonna cooperate. So you killed her, and since she told Frank, you killed him too.
You hardly touched your drink.
We took down Tapua and his men. We have all the cash. Oh, and we also got the names of the other pilots you use. They're in custody.
Yes, you thorough, too.
I wouldn't if I were you.
Can I at least finish my drink?
No, George. I think you're done.
Come on, let's go.
And then what did you do?
We were stranded on a little island, and I knew my kid was there with their friends somewhere. But there was like a dozen pirates between...
It wasn't a dozen. It wasn't.
All right, well, it felt like a dozen, especially because I was unarmed. You know, I had no choice.
He was like half Bruce Willis in Die Hard and half Tom Hanks in Cash Away.
Look, I made do with what I had. It's what a dad does.
So let me get this straight. We're talking pirates?
No, actually, they were South African mercenaries.
Oh, South African mercenaries. Those guys are bad, but they're nothing compared to the Latvian Brotherhood. Those guys are just plain crazy.
Latvian Brotherhood.